Thank you. On behalf of the Washburn University Board of Regents, as well as Washburn and Washburn Tech faculty, administration, and staff, I welcome you to this commencement for the Washburn University Institute of Technology. Please stand and join me in welcoming Rachel Louise Taylor, who will sing the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Thank you, Rachel. Rachel completed legal office technology at Washburn Tech and is now enrolled full-time at Washburn University. You may be seated. Also, please join me in expressing thanks to Mrs. Norma Pettijohn, organist, for providing our music tonight. To the graduates, congratulations. To the friends and families, thank you for your enduring support. And to the faculty, thank you for the time and effort you constantly give to create an exceptional educational experience at Washburn. I would like to introduce the platform party. Please stand as I call your name and remain standing until everyone is introduced. Ms. Diane Stumpf, Technical Instructor, Medical Office Specialist Program, and Grand Marshal. Dr. Eric Grosbich, Vice President for Student Life. Dr. Richard Lidke, Executive Director, Enrollment Management. Mr. Mark Fried, University Legal Counsel. Cynthia Holthaus, Special Assistant to the President. Dr. Pam Foster, Equal Opportunity Director. Jim Martin, Vice President of Administration and Treasurer. Mr. Mark Wilson, Associate Dean of Student Services, Washburn Institute of Technology. Dr. David Sollers, Dean, School of Business. Dr. Laura Stevenson, Dean, College of Arts and Sciences. Ms. Pam Manning, Member, Washburn University Alumni Association Board of Directors. Dr. Clayton Tatro, Associate Dean, Instruction, Washburn Institute of Technology. Mrs. Blanche Parks, Board of Regents. Mr. William Sneed, Board of Regents. Mrs. Jennifer Sork, Board of Regents. Mr. Paul Hoferer, Board of Regents, Vice Chair. Mr. Clark Coco, Dean, Washburn Institute of Technology. Mr. John McGivern, Chair, Board of Regents. Dr. Stephen King, Assistant Dean of Instruction, and Dr. Jerry Farley, Washburn University President. Please be seated. At this time, it gives me great pleasure to introduce the Dean of Washburn Tech, Clark Coco.
Thank you, Dr. Mazurchak. Welcome, family, friends, and students. It's a great pleasure to be able to be here tonight as the Dean of Washburn Tech. The number of students here tonight, the number of certificates earned. At this time, I'd like to recognize a very special group of people here tonight. From the moment students decide to come to Washburn Tech to the moment they walk up the sidewalk to the time they come in to register for classes to where they start in their first set of classes, work through the process, earn their certificate, and end up here tonight. There are a group of people that make a huge impact, tremendous impact on these graduates. I would like to ask the faculty and staff for Washburn Tech to please rise. To you, we say thank you. Great job. Thank you for all you do. You may be seated. If you've had the opportunity to come in onto our campus and tour the campus, you'll know on the north hallway of our conference center, there are three words that add into a tagline. Those three words are imagine, inspire, and transform. We say those are our students. From the day that student does walk up that sidewalk and register for classes, they imagine what it would be like to be in a program of study at Washburn Tech. As they get into the classes, they become inspired. They're putting their passion to work. They're doing what they dreamed they could do. And here we are tonight, they have transformed into graduates of Washburn Institute of Technology. Great job, and thank you. Another group of students that I would like to ask to stand. Each year in the fall semester and spring semester, we induct another set of students into the National Technical Honor Society. Tonight, we had 20 students that were inducted into the National Technical Honor Society. If you are a member of National Technical Honor Society, would you please rise? To be a member of National Technical Honor Society, you have to show leadership inside and outside the classroom. You have to have excellence in attendance. You have to have excellence in grades. And you have to show excellence in good citizenship. Students, members of Technical Honor Society, thank you. You may be seated. Each year, Washburn Tech, along with the other technical colleges and community colleges within the state of Kansas, compete against one another in taking their technical skills into competition. We talk a lot about it being our playoffs leading into our Super Bowl. Students that come up those sidewalks, entering into those programs, and we talk about taking our students and competing against the rest in the state. It's called Skills USA. Skills USA has been extremely successful on the Washburn Tech campus. Last year, between students that were competing last spring and students that were competing last spring that are here tonight for graduation, we earned over 60 medals in state competition. The most medals earned by any institution in the state of Kansas last year was Washburn Tech students. Of those 60 medals that we earned at the state, 30 of those qualified us for national competition. We loaded students up, we took them to Louisville, Kentucky to compete against the best in the nation. Of those 30 students that qualified, 26 actually made the trip. 26 students, all 26 students ended in the top 15 in the nation. And ladies and gentlemen, we're talking about thousands of students competing in their field of study. Every student that attended nationals last year from Washburn Tech and students that are here tonight that competed last year in the summer for nationals of Skills USA, those students finished 15th in a nation or better. We had one student finish second in a nation. If you are involved, or you were involved with Skills USA, would you please stand? Thank you. The last group of students that I'd like to acknowledge are students that are involved in student government. If you're involved in student government at Washburn Tech, would you please stand? So let's share a little bit about student government. In the month of November, we host Constitution Day. We talk a lot about Constitution Day. We talk to our veterans. We hosted a Veterans Day activity. We talk a lot about veterans and veterans that come back to our campus and participate in our programs. We created a float contest and float to compete in the homecoming parade, of which Washburn Tech won first again in the homecoming parade. Thank you, students, for that. We created a flag football called the Turkey Bowl for one of the few activities that we have on campus where students can interact all across curriculum. Was creation of the Turkey Bowl by the Student Senate. Toys for Tots, 1,107 toys created by these students, painted and prepared to be delivered for students all across this region of state, done by the students and student government and additional volunteers. Thank you very much. Student government also participates in the Winter Wonderland, that raises funds for TARC across the community. And then also, which we will be presenting, holiday baskets. So student government, thank you for your activities. Thank you for your time and commitment to this our school in this region of the state. Thank you.
Thank you, Dean Coco, and congratulations to all of the students on their many accomplishments. At this time, I have the pleasure of introducing our president, Jerry Farley.
And welcome tonight. What a wonderful event, what a wonderful occasion. I hope you will pardon a little laryngitis that I have, but I wanted to make certain that I share just a few thoughts with these graduates, with these folks who have achieved so much in their education process. And everyone here tonight is so proud of you and what you have accomplished. Your family, friends, fellow students, faculty, everyone here is proud of you. I hope you realize that you have an opportunity which very few people around the world will ever have. You had the opportunity to pursue your education. In doing that, you've made a substantial investment, not only of money, but of your time. But also, think about it a moment, so has society. Your fellow citizens have helped pay for most of the cost of your education. And that education is something that no one can take away from you. And my field is not neurobiology, but I'm told that as you learn, you forever continue to create and expand a neural synaptic connection process. Your brain actually grows in its ability, not its physical dimensions, but its ability. And that growth is not reversible. But you can continue to expand your brain functions by continuing your education every single day. Indeed, I hope that you realize that your education will never stop. You never stop learning. Now, you have honed some skills your time here at Washburn Tech. Right now, you're the top in your field. There's no one that knows more about it than you do. But unless you continue to learn, these skills will begin to fade. They will become dated. And you will fall behind the others who will replace you in these seats next year. What you have to do is continue to learn. Our society, United States, needs you. You have been given a gift, the gift of education. Now you have an obligation to give back to your fellow citizens who paid much of that cost. You pay it back by working hard, by being involved in improving your community, and by setting a positive example for everyone, especially those in your family. We wish you well with this new education that you have. We wish you well with this gift. I hope that you have many, many more successes and come back often to improve what you have already learned. Thank you and congratulations.
Thank you so much, Dr. Farley. We shall now proceed to the conferring of degrees. We ask that parents, relatives, and friends use one of the areas in front, to the right or to the left of the stage, designated for taking photographs so as not to obstruct the graduates or the professional photographers. Degree candidates will be presented by Dean Clark Coco.
Dean candidates, will you please rise? Graduate candidates, will you please rise? Excuse me. Graduates, please rise. That'll help us a little bit. All right. President Farley, those before you in absentia are candidates for the technical certificate or the GED. I am pleased to present to you now for the conferring of their degree and certificate those who have completed the requirements and have been recommended by the faculty.
Thank you, Dean Coco. By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Board of Regents of Washburn University, I hereby confer upon those who have completed the requirements the appropriate degree or certificate with all of the honors, rights, privileges, and responsibilities pertaining thereto. Please be seated until your row is directed to stand and come forward as directed by the marshals.
Okay.
GED graduates, instructors, Mandy Cox, Robin Connors, Kim Darty, Chris Graverson, and Hannah Schunite. Sky Butchie. Rafael Sadio. Haley Colgrove. Christopher Cowan. Victoria Kraft. Shelby Denton. Morgan Fabry. Richard Harris. Christopher Knight. Kennedy Leggett. Itzel Lucio. Monica Moreno Sija. Reva Pacias. Savannah Price. Harley Ramage. Rodney Rayford. Will Rourke. Yesenia Soto. Montel Thomas. Bailey Vitato.
Healthcare Pathway, Instructor Jana Rowe. Laura Alio. Yeah! Ashley Adkins. Josephine Augustine. Megan Clark. Alex Dwyer. Jana Lucatero. Tony Shugart. Advanced Systems Technology instructors Chaz Havens, David Peralta, and Dennis Mergenmeyer. Eric Almond. Jesse Cox, National Technical Honor Society. Ricky Dudley, National Technical Honor Society. Michelle Marie Gaynor, Associate of Applied Science. Cameron Jordan. Julius Nickerson. Joel Vargas. Auto Service Technology instructors Michael Clouser, Emiliano Arzade, Aaron Carnes, Darren Dillingham, and Bob Oswald. Reuben Bennett. Oh, gosh. Okay, Logan. Mopar Cap 1, Level 1? Yep. Okay. Logan Bowen, National Technical Honor Society ASC Student Certification, Mopar Cap Level 1. Skills USA third place medalist. Janique Munoz Rai, ASC student certification. Julio Garcia, National Technical Honor Society ASC student certification, Mopar Cap Level 1. Cody Hill, ASC student certification. Stephen Wade Mattia, ASC student certification. Tyler Sage, National Technical Honor Society ASC student certification. Business Bookkeeping and Accounting instructor Russell Henshaw. Melissa Owens. Hunter Riemann. Carly Jo Shane. Cabinet and Millwork, instructor John Lemon. Franklin Rudolph Cook. Cosmetology, instructor Teresa Huttenmeyer. Elise Gabrielle Barnard. Cora Lynn Redmond. Alicia Renee Winger. Diesel Technology, Heavy Diesel Construction Technology, and Locomotive Diesel Technology. Instructors, Jade Toby, Zach Frisbee. Jerry Barnes, Jr. Woodward Drury. Steve Hodgkins.
Hey, Travis. Let me say the Dennis.
Travis Dennis Rogers. Kyle Robert Tenbrink. Emergency Medical Technology, Judith Adkins.
Are you EMT too? Yes. Okay. You guys are all EMT? James Biney?
James Biney. Colton Brown. Brisa Estinel. Ricky Griffith. Taylor Caroline Holly. Cole Adair Lucas. Connor Davis Meeks. Trenton Jacob Moore. Reagan Moradian. Christopher Warren Porter. Linda Sue Risley. Dalton J. Viseski. Advanced Healthcare Tech instructors Janet Hagen, Catherine Stockman, Barbara Schaefer, and Joanne Walker.
Mariah Christine.
Mariah Christine Dole. Autumn Ferguson. Iridian Morales. Amelia Payne. Roxana Ragoza. Dakota Quinn Van Houten. Ashley Lynn Alexander. Rhiannon Erica Anderson. Paige Marie Arnett. Shekiah Marie Barber. Dahlia Barron. Crystal Beach. Taylor Cartolano. Cecilia Andrea Ceja. Haley Houston Denke. Destiny Marie Dice. Emma Jean Dockweiler. Michaela K. Driscoll. Ellie Ray Eagle. Davion Elrod. Varinia Alessandra Galvez Ontiveros. Jacqueline Garcia Silva. Alyssa Marie Garza. Jordan Daniel Guile. Macy Leanne Graham. Anastasia Graves. Courtney Loren Hager. Ariana Dawn Halliday. Jacqueline Hernandez. Lexi Ann Hester. Bethany Kathleen Hogel. Brianna Householder. Bianca Hasso Vargas. Jade Jasip. Latia Johnson. Marlissa Marie Jordan. Megan Kuhn. Madison Elizabeth Krentz. Alexis Marie Lambot. Shaylee Michelle Lemon. Nadia Renee Lopez. Erica Nicole Los. Christine Andrea Lynch.
Elizabeth Ann Manderscheid.
Sierra Mendes.
Sierra M. Manis. Mackenzie Diane Manzanares. Shelly James McDaniel. Taylor Ann Metzger. Adrian Michener.
Love it. Thank you. Thank your parents.
Kylie Nicole Moore. Allison Marie Mouter. Kelly Leanne Nemechek.
Thank your parents too.
Morgan Blake New.
It's Danae. And Nikolai.
Kylie Danae Nikolai.
Yeah.
Kylie Danae Nikolai. Brianna Desiree Nixon. Jeanette Pena. Yeah. Felicity Elaine Price.
Mario.
Mario Ramos.
Tyrese Rayton.
Kennedy Elise Robinson. Savannah Jade Russell.
Actually, it's my new grandson's name, by the way.
MJ Russell. Haley Lynn Schlobaum. Precious McKay Seeley.
Shook.
Alec Elijah Shook. Mary Sinner. Haley Renee Smith. Lillian Smith. Michaela Joe Smith. Kiana Stringfield. Alyssa Thompson. Madison and Thuma. Yuretsi Isabel Villa.
I can do the last name. That's my. Yeah.
Ashley Wilson. Destiny Jordan Wright. Josue Sabata. Lynette Bridget Zeller. Next up is Legal Office Instructor Lynn Dawson. Cheryl Ann Bailey. Jobeth Ford.
Slow down. I want to make sure you get your time too.
Riley Lynn Fritz. Leah Brianne Frost.
Okay, hold on. Elizabeth,
Maria Elizabeth Hernandez, National Technical Honor Society. Medical Office, Instructor Diane Stump. Tina M. Yawning.
Fast track now, huh? Okay.
Next up is Fast Track Machine Tool, Instructor Rich Anderson. Jacob A. Krause, NIM Certifications. Daniel Isaiah Lindsay.
Catherine Raber. Raber.
Catherine Raber. Brandon Wilson. Next up is phlebotomy instructor Kimberly Young. Brenda Barnard. Alexa Sue Bayless. Leslie Ann Brown. Kendra Denise Burnley. Janelle Lee Burton. Sierra Renee Byington. Sheena Marie Carnahan. Sarah Coons.
Hold on for me, guys, so I get these done.
Olivia Catherine Franklin.
Erica Kathleen.
Erica Kathleen Hastings. Kelsey S. Lavin. Haley Renee Lewis. Cindy Osuna. Floor Morales.
Jenna McKenzie Rollins.
Jenna McKenzie Rollins. Lexi Seifer. Sanacia Elise Thurman.
Trago.
Jordan Renee Trago. Next up, we have practical nursing. The instructors are Sherry Glover, Dodie Greenfield, Ashley Taylor, and Nicole Wade. And Belinda Eckert. Melissa Dawn Adela Kay. Haley Baker. Austin Barrett. Antonio Eugene Burns, National Technical Honor Society. Deborah Marie King, National Technical Honor Society, Skills USA, second place medalist. Sierra Nicole Carter. Maggie Elise Crow, National Technical Honor Society. Janelle Marie Eaton, National Technical Honor Society. Katie Nicole Frank, National Technical Honor Society.
Yeah, that's like that's happening. Again, I had speech in Omega, didn't happen.
Crystal M. White. Cynthia V. Crotteville, National Technical Honor Society.
Loman.
Tara L. Loman, National Technical Honor Society.
Mulwinnie.
Mulwinnie,
got it.
Liz Marie Mulwinnie. Gina Thomasina McDowell. Tristan McFall, National Technical Honor Society. Jill Elizabeth McKissick, National Technical Honor Society. Amanda Lee Miller, National Technical Honor Society. Chelsea Moore, National Technical Honor Society. Shelby Mays Moten, National Technical Honor Society, Skills USA, first place medalist.
Pasley.
Janice Pasley. Amanda L. Robinson. Jessica Lee Spinelli, National Technical Honor Society.
Computer aided.
Next up, we have technical drafting instructor Gordon Wade. Matthew Louise Simpson.
Welding.
Next up, we have welding instructors Nicholas Hunter, Larry Newell, and Dan Stump. Darren Lee.
Pease.
Hunter Allen Pease. Next up, we have fast track welding instructors Lester Green, John Roshick, and Jordan Roshick.
Just the Frost?
Dakota Frost.
Lee Bass.
Zachary Lee Bass.
Booze?
Vernon L. Booze. David Michael Crow. Petey DeClemens Jr.
Shay Deegan.
Shay H. Deegan. John C. Fehrenbacher. Danny Masters. Carrie A. McClung.
Well, you gotta know this, folks, huh?
Kimberly R. Rossich.
Scarborough.
Jessica M. Scarborough. Jeremy Floyd Wallentine.
Before I sit down.
Today, you've been part of graduation exercises from Washburn Tech's 33 programs. We are proud to welcome 237 certificate and 40 GED completers as new alumni to Washburn Institute of Technology. Please join me in recognizing this impressive group of individuals for their accomplishments and offer them a round of applause. Thank you.
Before concluding the ceremony, graduates, I would like to underscore that this is a moment of transition. You entered Lee Arena as the final step in completing your time as a Washburn Tech student. And as you leave today, you begin your exciting future by joining thousands of proud Washburn University alumni. In that regard, it is now my pleasure to introduce Pam Manning, Washburn Tech graphic arts instructor and member of the Washburn University Alumni Association Board of Directors.
Hi, guys. I know you're ready to start your new life, so I'm going to keep this really brief. On behalf of the more than 43,000 Washburn alumni, I congratulate you on your graduation from Washburn Tech. You are joining the ranks of alumni from across the nation who all have the same thing in common. We are all Ichabods. Like them, you have developed a permanent and lasting relationship with Washburn. Your continued involvement will help shape the university for the generations of Ichabods who will follow in your footsteps. Throughout the rest of your life, the Alumni Association will keep you in contact with Washburn Tech and your classmates. Today, our graduation gift to you is a complimentary one-year membership in the Alumni Association. Simply claim it and it's yours. Membership information is outlined on the postcard on your chair. Don't be afraid to get involved and be a part of the fun. Your fellow Ichabod alumni will welcome you with open arms. Keep in mind, Washburn Tech's reputation is built on the successes of its graduates. We all know you will go on to do great things, whether it be starting a new career or continuing your education. On this day of graduation, we wish you happiness, good health, and prosperity. Congratulations.
Before concluding the ceremony, will all graduates please rise and remain standing? Okay, graduates, please be sure your tassel is on the right side of your cap. Yeah, your right side, my left. Okay, congratulations, graduates. As a symbol of your great achievement, please move your tassel from the right to the left side of your cap. Ladies and gentlemen, it is with great pleasure that I present to you the fall semester 2016 graduating class of Washburn University Institute of Technology. Thank you.
Thank you.